long as you bring up tennis, that f***ing nut name is
Djokovic. I don't even Djokovic.
The Joker. I call him the Joker. What a
f***ing else, Howard. You didn't call
Oh, they do? Do they really? The first I heard of this guy is that he doesn't want to get his vaccine and he's running around. Nobody's clear what his stat. They should throw him right the f*** out of tennis. That's it.
His status is that he had COVID at the very beginning of COVID. He got
And who knows? He could be lying.
He actually did have it and had to sit out some games. And his wife got it as well. But that was a long, long time ago. No one knows his body status or whether he could be it. And he has refused to disclose
his
vaccine status up until now.
Good. You should be out of tennis. He doesn't care. His statement was, I'm reading about this guy. Private decisions are things that only affect you in your life. You know, where's the statement? Let me see. Getting vaccinated is a private decision. You shouldn't be mandated.
Well, then stay home.
This is different.
Oh, that's the whole point.
Stay away from other people.
You could infect other people. Stay home because you don't want it.
Well, that's like saying smoking is a private decision. Well, that's true. But don't smoke in my face, f*** nut. What a dummy. Just a dumb, big, dumb tennis player.
Well, what do you expect him to know? He's played tennis all his life.
Djokovic.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy D. Smith. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. It's your boy, I'm out of here.